Welcome to Live Free. I'm Angela K. Austin. Together, we'll discuss books, we'll explore the world, and we'll do it with some of my closest friends. And hopefully, we'll make new ones along the way.
Hey guys, it's Angela K. Austin. Today, I want to talk to you about IRAE. You've heard me talk about it. So many authors and readers attend. Today, we're going to give you a little inside peek. Of course, there are tons of panels. Not only panels for authors or people who are interested in writing, but panels for the readers. You guys get to talk to your favorite authors about your favorite books. And of course, there's always got to be a little bit of something fun going on, right? Check out Twyla Turner here. She's about to knock that wig off her head. What I want to know is, can you guys tell me what song she is dancing to? Put it in the comments. All right, and look, here's Bridget Midway. Now, I am not the lip sync girl. I am not the karaoke girl. It takes a lot for me to get on that stage. And I started off acting. Can you figure that out? But anyway, look at these ladies. They are putting their whole heart into all that they're doing. And that's what IRAE is all about. It's not just about coming to just talk about books and learn how to write and produce books. It's about everybody coming together. Look at this room filled with people. Look at these ladies. These are my girls. Everybody coming together, writing, giving back, spending time together, getting to nerd out about books and being okay with it. Look at these views. It's gorgeous, absolutely gorgeous. And there's always a fireside chat, so don't go to bed early. But make sure you don't miss the sunrise, right? And all of this is because of these wonderful women. Kasana, look at there. Denise, look at them, all right? Guys, if you have not been to IRAE, I hope that I will see you there next year. Thanks for joining me. Bye.